Santarelli is a very versatile forward who can play on a third line, can play on a fourth line, can kill penalties, but he's very quick. And in today's game, you have to have the speed to be able to be an effective player in the National Hockey League. And he will bring that to the Toronto Maple Leafs. Something that a lot of people said the Leafs might be lacking at times in the middle is the speed. And if there's no room for him in the middle, you can still move him over to the wing. Versatile player, can play center, can play wing. He was injured last year, scored 10 goals in a shortened season, 49 games. Did score 20 goals with Nashville a few years back. So, yes, you know, I think it's a good signing, a good versatile player. He's got experience, he's got some age, and you know what? He's got something to prove. And you know you assign players to one-year contracts or the short-term contracts. You know they're going to work the extra, go the extra mile to get the new 2- and 3-year deals.
Santarelli shorthanded, trying to tie it up.